I got it. Just so you know, this, the heat record in this event, we do have heat records in this event. The heat record set last year was by Camilla, who's still on the roster. She'll be swimming the 300 meter today, but she swam 6:15:45. These girls probably aren't going to hit that mark unless they really pick it up, but they'll still be probably in the 6:20 range. The scoring for the meet today is 6 points for the men. It's listed in your document there. 6:43:21. The relays will be going 10:62. There's also the history of the winners is also listed in your heat sheet there, with black having on 3 out of 5 at this point. So gold's kind of fighting for pride today. So it should be pretty close to meet after this event. Yana will probably take the 6 points, and then Black's looking to pick up another 6 for the two, for another 7 for the two group finish. That's 6:23 for Yana, 6:28 for Erica. Camilla's coming in to finish at 6:43. So gold takes the win, black takes the 2-3, gold takes the 4, crazy at 7:01. Thank you. These two boys out front are kind of our two new young guys in the business group, and then Ryan, actually all four of these guys are new guys. I guess none of our returning swimmers wanted to do the 600 today, so we put it all on the new guys. So it's a battle of the newbies today. Jan out there with a slight lead. It's hard to tell because they're not wearing the right color caps. Everybody's on the white team today. These new guys need some leadership to get their caps right. Leaders. But Jan out there, in lane four, who's currently in second. He's a true freshman. Hanel's a transfer as a sophomore. Still young. Everett here on the bottom, lane six, is a freshman. And then Ryan at the top is actually a fifth year. He's a graduate student for us, so he's a veteran in the room. Look for him to try to come on late. He and Everett back there have had a lot of good races to work out, so I don't expect anything different today. remember being that black team after that 1-2 finish by goal. And I'm really worried about. Come on, Brian. That was Shakir Brown there in the middle of the floor. On the top of the back, something on the bottom that was holding him out. Your best shooters from the bottom to the top. You got Bay Hatcher, the gold cap. You got Shelby Quinn, the black cap in the middle. And up on top is that Melanie Dunn and Jill Prestro on the whole team. And you have 3.4. Kristen A. Bollins here. We are appreciative for his help. He is enhancing our program. Thank you very much, Chris. He is new and starting, so he is still in development. So, out there in the front, that's Simona from the Gold Bowl, from the Black Team. And her teammate Casey out here on the bottom. And then for the Gold Team, we've got Mel up top, and then Morgan down in the middle. The meet record for this race. This is a rematch of that relay anchor pretty fresh here. And I see looks like she's going to come out with this one. Mari right on the relay. But she's going to take it lane 5 at 25.18. Mari Sayer at 25.39. We'll need a time for Maddie. Maddie third for the Wild team. So goal number one, blocking 2-3. This is definitely a lot of fun. You can look at the overlap of your eye images.